The tropical storm Florence has been upgraded to a hurricane, and it's on track to hit the U.S. East Coast this week. And to make matters worse, two other big storms are brewing right behind it. With winds at 120 kilometers per hour, Florence is getting set to blast the Carolinas. Residents from South and North Carolina have been warned of the risks, and governors of those states have declared states of emergency. People are stocking up on supplies before the hurricane makes landfall.